Far, far away, from the remote corner of our universe, an alien civilization decided to spread their genes by means of concealing the DNA in breakaway space rocks. With destinations targeting all habitable planets, a rock the size of our moon was selected for planet Earth. Having been traveling light years through deep space, by the time it approaches our solar system, the main rock has shattered and scattered into pieces, ranging from dust particles to 2 kilometers across. We never prepared. We didn't expect. We couldn't imagine. And witnessed by the bright sun, the assault begins. Meteors are raining down, but we are helpless in stopping them. Bright trails of light cuts through our beautiful skies, the omen that worse is to come. Hiding underground, we try our best to preserve what's left of our charred Earth. Some futile attempts to manage and control the damage, but the inevitable happens. Cities are annihilated, leveled, smothered under piles of debris. Civilization as we know it ceases to exist. The attacks continue. Wave after wave of space rock hone in on their target. Humans are left with no other option but to live underground. Governments try their best to rescue everyone. An impossible dream. The resources are too limited. Part of our Earth is engulfed in flame. For a moment, it burns like a fireball. After many years, the healing process begins. Slowly, evolution takes its course. Life starts to find its way. Unknown to us, the alien genes also find the suitable host that they have been looking for. Eventually, Earth returns to its prime, but teeming with altered life. They were never sent to destroy us, only to change us. Our lives shall never be the same.